Drifting space rocks, a homeland memory that dropped her through our atmosphere onto the Central Asian steppe of New York, Coney Island. The day Jamil Makam decided to do a 1,500-word story on an up-and-coming Muslim musician, a meteor fell from the sky. A nameless lightning bolt hit a magical Afghan carpet from a distant star, carrying in a wandering babushka caught in the world between the sky